said that before there was a tiger that was so happy to have all the big flesh. He was very selfish and bad, and he thought he was better than anything. And he ate everything he passed, always, he always tried to eat it. But there was a wise and clever rabbit that lived in the forest. He always tried to avoid Ash. He always tried to avoid the trigger, and when he got caught, he tried to trigger. One day there was going to be an earthquake coming. The rabbit tried to escape, but he got caught by the tiger. The rabbit said the earthquake is coming, but the tiger did not believe the rabbit. The rabbit somehow escaped, and the tiger lost the rabbit. The earthquake came, and the tiger was so surprised the rabbit was right. He ran away, but soon he was never found. Be kind to others and do not.